this is where Mac was hanging out with the wagon in that one mission. Okay, nothing in the chimney, but there's a hole. Oh, it says something right there. Gus? Pickle? Pickrell. Oh, there's stuff down there. Let's go down. I'll try to dive in. Here, let's try it again. I'm gonna dive in. Ready? Dive!
Yes! Damn it!
That was awesome. Whoa, there's a basement. Lots of canned goods. Oh, yes! Secret card. What is this, a pool player? Oh, trapeze! The tightrope. E.D. Wing. E.D. E-Wing. U-Wing? Alright. I can't read. Canned vegetables. Why is there an arrow? This is so weird. There's like an arrow on this shelf. Let me see on these other shelves. Are there arrows on the other shelves? No. No, no arrows on any of the other shelves. Oh, it's kind of scary. I don't know why I'm scared all of a sudden. It's a freaky, banana. Okay. Kind of a freaky, dirty room. There's something over here. Can't carry any more of this item. What are you looking at? The apple? What item is it? Hidden stash. Where is the hidden stash? I know it says it, but I just don't see anything. Where is it, Arthur? Where's that hidden stash? Oh, it's in the wall? Oh! Behind him! How did you know to look behind the broker? $50. That's what's up. I wonder whose $50 that was. Who used to live here? Maybe there will be some clues inside here. Oh, valerian root? Okay, that's cool. And just more cans, empty cans and food. Nothing in any of these rocks? Okay. Let's go upstairs. We're finding all sorts of things today. Let's keep it going. What? No. Ran over a squirrel. Okay, we finally made it to the train station. Let's go to Riggs.
Well, hello again.
Been a pleasure doing business with you.
All right, good deal. Now my horses are unloaded.
Ah, you're back. What can I do for you?
I want to go back home. Let's go to Rhodes.
Thanks. See you again soon.
Okay, back in Rhodes. Let's continue exploring this area. I see smoke. I see where it's coming from. Oh, there's a wagon up here.
You got the wrong
fella. Easy, easy.
I ain't political.
If you wasn't political, you wouldn't be no federal tax collector.
I ain't federal. It's a state pulp. They're coming to break the prisoner out.
Nope.
What's going on?
And last one. Is there gonna be more?
Mister! Help me!
You just wait a second, okay?
They got me tied up here.
I see that.
Hey, mister.
They came out of nowhere, okay? Next thing I was regaining my facilities, tied up here. Please, cut me free.
Okay.
You're free, my friend.
Who are you?
You have no idea how thankful I am.
You ain't home and dry yet. Run along.
That's true.
I know. I think they hid my things in one of those boxes. Sir, they're yours.
All right, good luck to you, man.
Might just be a hero, me.
Oh, yeah. This is gonna be a chest. They always put the best in. Oh, pirate rum. Cool. All right. Oh, there's an old house here. Kind of spooky looking. Oh, there's like a well. Let's explore it, right? Go. Wish me luck. Oh, man. point is this? 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 62, and then three crosses and a sun. Whoa, that was a weird shadow right now. My own shadow is scaring me, I think. There's a coin. Oh, there's two coins. There's lots of coins. What kind of coin is it? Is it money? Or is it a special coin? 25 cents. Okay, quarters. I do not know what these carvings are about. It is kind of freaking me out, actually. Yeah, let's get out of here and see. Maybe there's more clues in the house. Read. There's a note on the door. Notice of repossession. Aw, no. By order of Judge Meredith Holden and the courts of the state of Lemoyne, we do hereby grant repossession of this property and all items herein to the Bank of Rhodes. They won't let me in here. This house has been repoed. Oh, cigarette card. This guy looks familiar. I think I have this card already, right? Jim Cobb? Stars of the stage. Maybe there's a back door. Maybe there's another way in. Nope. Same note on this door. Oh, here's a door. Ah, it's locked. Okay. Need a running start. That's all. Go! Didn't work.
Partner, out of there.
Is there really any fish in here? There's no fish in here, man. I don't see any fish in here. I don't know. This guy's a little weird. I guess he gave up.
Mister?
Mister?
All right. Weirdo.